Microcrambus atristrigellus is a moth in the family Crambidae. It was described by George Hampson in 1919. It is found in Jamaica. == References